Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those wretched things.
There's magic.
Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Thank you.
that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Haste. Where the hells are we? Let's see. Always room for more. Something good here, I hope. Dead. Good.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return. The enemy! So many enemies!
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body. From this case.
Free us.
Brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh! My head! What is this? Squaw, you are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
At the ready.
Dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Unresponsive.
You! Get me out of this damn thing!
We have no time for stragglers.
Construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
This may be our fate.
Krellin, preserve me. That cannot be your fate. What's in here? This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company.
Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on. We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Seen everything.
Examining.
Victory awaits. Bloody work.
Here we go.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.